learnt about the incident on television. So I think it's one of the most cruel ways to learn that you've lost your father. My last memory is of him just, you know, eating something at the dining table. That's it. At about 1 o'clock, our phones suddenly started ringing. And especially my aunt, who stays on the first floor, she came up. She said, she told my mom that, you know, switch on the television. I think Vijay is injured. My mom got a phone call from her friend saying that I think Salaskar saab ko goli lagi hai. And I came running from my room because the bell rang at 1 o'clock. And I heard, see, when your father is in such a profession, you are somewhere a little prepared that, okay, something might go wrong somewhere. So we switched on the television. And I was prepared that, okay, now I have to see which hospital do I have to go to. And whatever, it'll just be, the bullet must have scraped through and that's it. So the first news that came was ATS chief Hemant Karkare dies in the attack. And the second news that came was encounter specialist Vijay Salaskar dies in the attack. So I, the news was very, I still don't have words, but for a month or more, every night in my dreams, that strip of NDTV would keep on playing, encounter specialist Vijay Salaskar dies in the attack. I didn't want to believe it at that point, but then eventually people came in and I tried calling him up a lot of times after that. Nobody, he was obviously not answering the phone. The phone kept on ringing. Life has changed a lot because, you know, you realize that the thing is that I'm the only child. So we were just a family of three. So when such a big component of it just goes away, you tend to get broken. But I feel my mother and I have come a very long way. We've supported each other through all these difficult times. We had to visit government offices to get certain things sorted. I would make sure that I go with her. Very small things, as even going and collecting his things from his office. It demanded a lot of courage that time. I was a child till the age of 21. In one night, I became my age.